guys. Welcome to our new classroom, rigged up here in my living room. So I just wanted to tell you a little bit about what to expect for the next couple of weeks as we figure this out. I already put up an assignment on Khan Academy. That's just to get started. That was maybe one day's worth. But my real plan is probably to do a short video like normal, a normal short lesson every day, and give you a short worksheet just like we do every day in class. So I'm probably gonna do it just like we normally do it because I think that was working for you all. But I'll also incorporate a little bit of Khan Academy and maybe something else too through your textbook. So here's the thing with Algebra 1. I know you've probably heard in the news that the EOC was canceled for Algebra 1. Well, that's not quite true. The Algebra 1 EOC is still a graduation requirement. So it's postponed for this year, but here's the glitch for you guys. As of right now, you're still gonna have to take the Algebra 1 EOC next year. So I don't know about you, but that scares me a little bit because you're going to be in another math class next year. You may have forgotten some stuff. So I don't know how we're gonna handle that. But what I recommend right now, please, 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 everything we do on these videos, please really, really, really try to understand it so much so that you can retain it. So we'll go nice and slow like we normally do, but don't just say, it's not gonna matter, there's no EOC. Algebra 1's a really, really big, important class for the rest of your math learning. So please, please, please try very hard. Let me know if you have any questions. Email me. And if that's not good enough, we'll figure out something else because we really, really, really have to try very hard to make sure you guys still learn everything and really retain it, which means you got to understand it well enough. So I'm going to make short videos every day and give you a short worksheet to go with it every day. If you choose to do more than one per day, that's totally up to you. The guidelines though, I'll be more specific on how we're gonna do it and how we're gonna grade it. I'll put that on Edsby as we go. For now, just watch the video, do the assignment, check your answers, and let me know if you have questions. And I hope that this goes okay. I hope you all are doing well. I miss you, be happy, stay healthy, bye.